Okay, Adam, so I'm Ian, one of the respiratory physiologists, and we've got you here for an exercise test today. We're going to do what's called a 6-minute walking test. Now, the aim of that test is for you to cover as much distance as you can in 6 minutes. You're going to have a little monitor that's going to look at your oxygen levels and also your heart rate. We're also going to, before we start, we're going to measure your blood pressure, and I'll pop the probe on to look at your oxygen levels as well before we start. During the 6-minute walking test, you can stop if you get too breathless. But what I want you to do is continue walking as soon as you're comfortable and try and cover as much distance as you can in that 6-minute time. I'll let you know when there's 2 minutes gone and also 2 minutes left of the test. But I'll say for you, just try and cover as much distance in that 6 minutes as possible. So have you got any other questions about the 6-minute walk test before we start?
What if I want to stop? What if I feel dizzy?
So if you feel dizzy and you want to stop, you can stop. If you can, we'll continue as soon as you're feeling either less dizzy or less breathless. If you're feeling too dizzy, we can stop the test at that point, but just try and cover as much distance as you can before you do stop. Right, Adam, so we're ready to start the 6-minute walking test. And like I was saying, the aim for you is to try and cover as much distance as you can in the 6 minutes. You're gonna walk from this red cone in front of you here. You walk up around the red cone at the top end there, and you keep going as long as you can for the 6 minutes to try and cover as much distance. If you need to stop, stop, get your breath back, start again as soon as you feel comfortable. You feeling okay, ready to start?
I am.
So I'll give you a countdown. So 3, 2, 1, and off we go. So if you go around the red cone and straight back down again, just around there, and keep going.
Okay.
Feeling okay?
I am.
So you've done a minute already. Keep up the good work.
Okay.